Baby artichokes are a food lover's dream and so easy to cook. Whether you leave them whole or cut in half, prepping is simple in just three easy steps. Step 1. Remove the outer leaves until you reach the light yellow center. Step 2. Cut the top and the tail off the artichoke with a sharp knife. Pro tip, baby artichokes are a fully mature artichoke, but don't have the fuzzy choke. Step 3. Drop in a bowl of lemon or vinegar water to minimize browning, and then drain. That's it, you're ready to cook. Sauté, roast, grill, or even toss in your favorite pasta sauce. It's impossible to go wrong with these mini delights. For more videos, recipes, and tips, go to oceanmist.com/cookingclass.